I'm Carly Zucker. My husband, Jason Zucker, plays hockey for the Minnesota Wild. And we're going to give you a behind-the-scenes look at an NHL player's life. And poor Jason, we're going to have a little bit of fun with him, too.
Feel good about this?
I'm ready.
In your nude sweater?
I'm ready to go.
Ready to rock?
Do you feel so
uncomfortable because I'm doing this interview?
I mean, it's just like another day in our life. I feel like you're just interviewing me all the time anyways.
If you had to say one nice thing about me, what would it be?
I could barely get into the garage when I got home today. Your car was parked.
That's your pet peeve about me, isn't it?
Number one.
Number one pet peeve is that I can't park.
Yes.
Well, just so you know, what bugs me most about you, everything you do is to perfection. If I load the dishwasher, you reload the dishwasher. If I fold your laundry, you refold your laundry.
It's true.
Jason is extremely OCD. If you go into his closet, everything is absolutely perfect.
I love that you button the shirt before you even fold the shirt.
He is the cleanest guy you'll ever meet.
You didn't even know I was recording, did you?
I didn't know.
Oh, you got your bottle, you're happy. Oh yeah, say hi.
What I love most about you is how you are as a dad, for sure.
Wanna go see mom? Go.
It's hard to come home and be on. You come home and you're on, and you pitch in and help out, and that's one of my favorite things about you.
Well, thank you.
You're welcome.
I appreciate
see that, that's sweet.
No.
Yes.
No.
What's your favorite part about being a dad?
Let's do it. I think just watching them grow up. Sophia, she's almost becoming a teenager now, and I mean, she's only eight, but it's fun to have conversations with her. With Hendrix, it's seeing him just learn something new every day.
Yeah. Is it hard to be away from them when you go on the road?
It is. That's.
Or are you okay with the break?
With you, it's, no, I'm just kidding, I'm kidding.
You are very aggressive when you celebrate. You know when people say, act like you've been there?
Yeah, I don't.
You act like you've never been there.
It's exciting.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it's fun to do.
Candela's long pass on the money. Carter driving. He shoots for Zucker. He's gone. Jason Zucker.
Have you spent any time practicing your sellies?
No.
And do you have a go-to?
I black out. I have no idea what happens when I score it. It's like, oh, there's everybody, and then like we're in the pile.
You embrace your teammates in those moments like better than I've ever been hugged, I think. You looked happier than you've ever looked in your whole life. Then lastly, if you had to sum up yourself in one word, what would it be?
Organized.
You're so boring.
I don't know, that's hard. One word?
Yeah.
Boring.
That's perfect. That is the best note to end on. Boring in a good way.
That's more than one word.